Happy Halloween, darlings. It's me, Elvira, coming at you from the witch capital of the world, Salem, Mass.
Hey, girl, it's your special day, girl. Say hip, hip, hooray, girl. You've made it to Salem. You'll scream at the witch museum. It's like a bad dream. Elvira's in Salem. That girl on the broom is taking this town by storm. She's going to go as far as a girl can get. Don't worry if you start feeling a little warm. 'Cause Salem is smoking weed, don't mean the cigarette. If you're yearning to see a witch burning, in your grave you'll be turning with Elvira in Salem. It's the town you can always find a witch in. Take it from Elvira.
Salem's bitches!
Talking about Salem, Mass. Elvira's bringing to it a great piece of class. Good golly, Miss Molly, there's plenty of room on her trolley. So come on, spend Halloween in Salem with Elvira.
You know, no trip to Salem would be complete without picking up a few souvenirs. So I came down here to the Salem Witch Museum souvenir shop, and I found some greatest things, like some real scary stuff, like this black cat. And, this witch. I think I'll take one of those. Put the cat in there, too. And, I almost had a heart attack. Oh, it's a frog in a tutu. This is scary, I must say. No. I thought it might turn into Prince. Oh, well, let's see. Oh, look, fish. Mm-hmm. Guess they meant to send this to the fish museum, but they mixed up and sent it to the witch museum. Do. Scared myself. And let's see. Oh, look, I love these plaques. I always buy these wherever I go. This one here says anyone can be a mother, but it takes someone special to be a mommy. Okay, I'll take that anyway. Let's see, what else do we have here? Oh, look, a duck brush. Duck! let's see what else I have here. Oh, look. Pom-pom fun balls. Mm-hmm. That's what they used to call me in high school. Guess I'll take two. And what else do we have? Oh, books. Look, Superstitions of England. Witchcraft at Salem. Ah! Oh, I have coca. It's really hairy. Okay. Oh, look. I've got to get one of these. I mean, this is a classic, a broom for my trip back. Look, the new Italian modern model of a broom. Oh, this is great. I gotta get a couple of these. I love it.
Experience Panasonic CD sound. Portable compact disc players with sounds so rich, so real. They'll change the way you hear the world. Sensational CD sound. Another Panasonic experience just slightly ahead of our time. Mark Watson has seen the future.
Harvard, there is no substitute.
And he can't afford it.
Full tuition for the most qualified applicant.
Most qualified black applicant.
But he's going to law school anyway.
Congratulations. Thank you, sir.
By breaking every law in the book.
You're crazy. What's happening, brother?
You may shut up now.
Thank you, sir.
Soul Man.
These are the 80s, man. It's the Cosby decade.
Rated PG-13.
Now playing at a theater near you.
You think I'm mad, don't you? we're both mad.
Let's see, where's somebody? Oh, how about this man here? Yeah, hi, how's it going?
Great.
What's your name?
Bill Hennessy.
Bill, you know, being Halloween and everything, I was just wondering if you had a big treat for me.
Oh, I sure have.
I bet you do, Bill.
Yeah, sure do.
But I think we better, I think Bill has a big treat for me. Let's move on now.
Coming soon to cable TV, American Movie Classics, premiering October 30th with all of your favorite stars from the golden years of Hollywood. Every classic movie is uncut, commercial-free, family entertainment that you won't see anywhere else. With two movies per weeknight starting at 6 p.m. and eight movies per weekend starting at noon, American Movie Classics is sure to be one of your favorites.
Quiet, I'm calculating.
Isn't it dark in there?
Not for my new Anylight solar calculator from Texas Instruments.
You have a Texas instrument?
Texas! Texas Instruments Anylight calculator. Unlike other solar calculators, it works in almost...
Anylight.
Good Renfield.
The new line of Anylight solar calculators from Texas Instruments.
Imagine the Prince of Darkness with a solar calculator.
No one really knows how your skin got sensitive. But if it is, try the shave cream with more advanced lubricants than any other. New Gillette Foamy for sensitive skin.
Don't get out of your costumes yet. There's more of my Halloween party coming up on MTV. Oh, you're not wearing a costume? Oops.
Meet little Melvin. He's a 90-pound weakling. Everyone hated Melvin.
I'm gonna take this mop and shove it down your throat.
They teased him.
I'm gonna do it with you.
Okay.
They taunted him. They tormented him until he had a horrifying accident and fell into a vat of nuclear waste. Transforming little Melvin into a hideously deformed creature of superhuman size and strength. Became the Toxic Avenger. The first superhero born out of nuclear waste. Yes, the muggers and the rapists didn't know what law and order was until the Toxic Avenger came to town. He's a hero. The good citizens love him. The fat and corrupt hate him. The Toxic Avenger is coming to your town. Look out.
Yes, it's time for Elvira's trick-or-treat tips. I said tips. You know, Halloween is a great time to clean out the old record collection. Remember all those great albums you still love but just don't have the room for? Well, why not make some lucky boy or girl jump for joy when you drop oldies but goodies like these in their trick-or-treat bag? Here, little boy, you're gonna love my Donnie and Marie album. And, oh, how about this? It's Jimmy Swaggart. Take my Flying Nun album, please. And my fave, Day by Day by Doris Day. And you'll love Disco Duck.
Eurotube 86. What is it? A very special midweek concert. Music and more from Steve Winwood, Dire Straits, Simply Red, The Pet Shop Boys. Watch Wednesday night at 10 Eastern, 9 Central, 7 Pacific on MTV.
My cheerleader tryouts. I was so nervous. It was one of the most special days of my life.
For all the special days of your life, you can trust Tampax, the feminine protection more women have come to trust than any other tampon or pad. Tampax tampons, because special days should never be trusted to anything less. Tampax, protection you can trust.
Hi, I'm Elvira, and I'll be standing by to take your calls right after this.
Hi. Are you stuck in a dead-end job? Are you so desperate that you wish you had a dead-end job to be stuck in? Just too stupid to be a computer programmer? Too squeamish to be a dental assistant? Too short to drive a truck? Then we may have just the school for you. The Salem State College of Witchcraft and Voodoo. Yes, on the beautiful campus of the Salem State College of Witchcraft and Voodoo, you may find just the career you've been looking for. Yes, our veterans-approved course of study includes such classes as potions, black magic, white magic, possessions, sorcery, voodoo dolls, and of course, hex education.
How do you think I got as far as I did? Brains?
And our fully qualified instructors take a very personal interest in all of our students.
I never did do no good in school, but now I light up at the thought of a spelling bee. And I'm making good money, too.
You'll meet exciting new friends, and all in the serene setting of beautiful Salem. So if you're looking for a career with a future, as well as a past, call now at 666-WITCH. Operators are standing by.
Hi, I'm still Elvira. I'm waiting for you to call. If you call right now, we'll give you as our free gift this beautiful combination phone and alarm clock. So call right now. Hurry. For the first 500 callers, we'll also include my home phone number. Salem State College of Witchcraft and Voodoo. Salem State College of Witchcraft and Voodoo. Salem State College of Witchcraft and Voodoo.
Salem State College of Witchcraft and Voodoo is not associated with Salem State College.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm down here in downtown Salem, kind of interviewing some people, locals, you know. And I found a guy here. What's your name, sir?
Elmer Hallett.
Elmer?
Elmer.
Okay, Elmer, so how's it going?
Wonderful.
Good. Elmer, you know, I have a really important question I would ask you. Do you believe in superstitions? You know superstitions? Do you believe in them?
Never.
No, you're not a superstitious man?
Never.
No, you mean you never had any bad thing happen to you? Superstitious, you know, kind of black hat cross your path, nothing?
No.
Elmer, you're a lucky guy. Okay, you know what I want you to do? Just like a little experiment for me?
Yes.
Okay, how about just like turning around over here and just walking under that ladder and we can prove that way that, you know, superstitions really don't exist.
Is that right?
Yeah. Okay. Just go right ahead there. All right, see? Guess we did.
Did you know how the government finds out how safe cars are?
They crash them!
Did you know at 35 miles per hour, Yugo did better than Sprint, Hyundai, Audi 5000, and even a Cadillac?
Did you know Yugo makes driving safer?
Because it has front-wheel drive and steel-belted radial tires.
Did you know this safe, dependable car is only $39.90?
You can find one by calling 1-800-USA-YUGO.
And you should, because
everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
Hi there, guys and ghouls. It's me, Elvira, the Queen of Halloween. And tonight, I'm having my Halloween party right here at 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 o'clock Pacific.
After Elvira shows you the weirdest, scariest videos ever made, the terror continues with Alice Cooper live in Detroit at midnight Eastern. Elvira at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central, 5 Pacific Time, followed by Alice Cooper in concert at midnight Eastern, 11 Central, 9 Pacific. A Halloween you'll remember. A Halloween you won't be able to forget on MTV.
Last one there is a Halloweeny.
Trick or treat, darlings, from Salem, Mass. It's me, Elvira, America's favorite ghoul friend. Stay glued for more Halloween hygiene.
Creature of unholy vengeance, born in the heart of a man unjustly condemned to death.
Death, I shall be stronger than you in life. I will come back from hell and make you pay for your crimes.
The tree monster. Oh, now, Norgu, I know about cannibalistic flowers, but this tree monster is utterly unbelievable.
Dr. Mason, you are a wise lady. But there are many things even the wisest of us do not know.
Land of superstition, terror, violent hatred. Where beneath the surface of the Polynesian islands, the earth gives grotesque and terrible birth to a monstrous creature, sworn to kill and torture and destroy.
I beg you, pull up the roots so it will die before it murders everyone.
You know what? I have an eerie feeling that this thing knows what we're saying.
Pulse beats almost human.
Don't be stingy at a time like this, dear.
Relentlessly, the Baranga pursues its prey. Impervious to destruction by mortal hands, ravaging the world in its madness.
We've got to find her.
Let's go back. Come on.
Those bullets bounce off like BB shot on a stone wall.
Halloween is kind of a special time for me and, well, for all of us folks down here. It's time for reflection. Time to look back and be grateful for all those tricks we've been treated to. It's a time when I like to plug in the fire and listen to some of my all-time favorite Halloween carols. And they're all available on this album. Elvira's all-time favorite Halloween carols. You'll get all these all-time favorites.
Silent night, spooky night.
You better not turn, you better not toss. Eat some garlic and carry a cross. Dracula is coming to town.
Monsters, Oriental are. Mothra, Rodan, the Godzilla.
Yes, they're all my favorite Halloween carols, and they're all here on my album, Elvira's All-Time Favorite Halloween Carols. How much would you pay for all these favorites? Well, don't answer, because if you act now, you'll also get this. Elvira's All-Time Favorite Halloween Carols, Volume 2. You'll get more of my all-time favorites, like...
I saw Mommy kissing Frankenstein.
Dreaming of a black Halloween.
Harry Wolfman was a very hairy man. Yeah, hair on face and hair on back and hair on Fonto's head.
Yes, enough Halloween carols to last a lifetime. Available now through this special offer. Here's how to order.
Just send 999 or 999 to Elvira's All-Time Favorite Halloween Carols Volumes 1 and 2 Box 999 Ontario slash Costco 999. No checks, CODs, or money orders. We want your cash only.
That's Elvira's All-Time Favorite Halloween Carols Volume 1 and 2. Listen to it with someone you love.
Experience Panasonic VHS Hi-Fi. Videotapes or stereo TV. Sound so rich, so vibrant. Anything less pales in comparison.
Hello.
Video recorders with hi-fi sound. Another Panasonic experience just slightly ahead of our time.
Research plays an important role at Cablevision. New policies, more convenient hours, even new channels like American Movie Classics are a direct result of your response to our research. During the next few weeks, you may be asked to participate in our most comprehensive research project ever. If you receive this survey in the mail, take a few minutes to fill it out. Help us improve Rockford's cable television service.
When I used to compete for girls' swim team of East Germany, my comrades and I always loved to come to America.
Yeah.
We loved the stylish clothes and late night TV.
Yeah.
But most of all, we loved the Miller Lite.
Yeah.
It is truly superior beer, not only tasting great, but also less filling, which is very important to comrades and I, so to keep the girlish figure.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, cute, huh?
Yeah.
All over the world, there's only one light beer, Miller Lite.
Stick around for more thrills, spills, and chills coming up on Macabre TV.
Take it from me, it's really important to look good on Halloween. For example, if you're going as a ghost, don't wear a floral print sheet. And most importantly, be sure the eye holes are in the general vicinity of the eyes.
This is the 500 XJ from Epix. It is the highest scoring joystick that has ever been built. But what's even more amazing about the 500 XJ than how fast it can go is how it feels once you get there.
Hi there, Elvira here. I was just about to make my favorite Halloween snack. Now, if you're like me, and I know you are exactly like me, after a long, hard day of carving pumpkins, you're just not in the mood for a pumpkin pie. I mean, to tell you the truth, that stuff looks like it fell out of a pamper. So, when I'm talking Halloween snacks, I'm not talking pumpkin. I'm talking Halloweenies. Don't get excited, girls. These are just the kind you pick up at the grocery store. Now, first, I'm going to carve them, just like this. Some of you more sensitive guys in the audience might want to close your eyes for this part. Make a little eye there. Mm-hmm. Another little eye. Little nose. And then, of course, a little mouth. There you go. Oh, hi, Hi, I'm a little weenie. And now I'm going to fill his face with some of this delicious cheese product, just like this. Uh-huh. So delicious and good for you. And now he's all ready, isn't he cute? Let's just cook him up. Now, if you listen carefully, you can almost hear him saying Happy Halloween.
Help me, somebody!
And in just moments, you've made more than a snack. You've made a friend. Happy Halloween.
Shocking, but true. Curfew breakers.
Sure, this picture is dynamite. But why pull punches when the danger is so great right here and now? So don't hide your head from the shocking facts. The teenage party, where anything goes for a thrill. The come-on girl, who is too young to be scared, too smart for her own good.
You make the big scene with me, and I'll let them know what you've got stashed under the front seat.
Baby, 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 have yourself a time.
This is the bombshell story of our own teenagers. Who they are, what they do, and why they become curfew breakers.
It's the Elvira doll, so much prettier than Barbie.
Her Elvira nightmare mansion. See her cozy chair and luxurious bed. Her bachelorette rooftop garden. Here comes her boyfriend Satan in a cool car.
Ooh, it gets so hot!
They go out on a date, and Elvira gives Satan
unpleasant dreams.
Get your Elvira doll, Satan, cool car, and nightmare mansion for only $79.99. Rest sold separately.
On my signal, begin.
Tag, the game that moves at the speed of light. From Worlds of Wonder, stadium not included.
Come back to my party. Bruce Springsteen and Michael Jackson will be here live. It's my party now. Lie if I want to.
Welcome back to the $25,000 Pentagram with your host, Dick Dark.
Remember, Elvira, just give a list of the clues. If you make a mistake, you'll hear this.
Well, we'll have none of that. None of that, get it, Scissor.
Yes, I get it.
Okay, concentrate. Here's your first subject.
My dress.
tight things, tacky things.
Watch it, sister, will you? I said my dress. Your dress. The whole Calcutta.
Black things, black things.
Oh, I'm so cute and free. I'm a little pet.
Things a puppy would say, things a dog would say, things a kitten would say.
No, it's
a
cute.
Things a bunny, what a bunny would say.
Oh, go on.
Yes?
Go on. Go on to the next one. Go on. A broom.
Things you sweep with, things you clean with, things with a handle.
Would you shut up? A broom, a black cat, the guy you picked up last night.
I didn't pick up any guy last night.
Oh,
yes,
sir.
Well, I didn't.
Well, you didn't win, sis, but you'll be able to try again tomorrow when you come back with Madonna and Soupy Sales.
Oh, Soupy.
You may be able to win the $25,000 pentagram. Till then, I'm Dick Dart. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I'm glad you knew the whole thing. Now I don't even get to come back.
To are you?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Hey, you can
I'm sorry. I don't
think that's a very pet.
Yes, I do. I think it's very cute. I do. I don't talk to me much.
Waiting. It seems like an eternity before a pimple will go away. What you need is a medicine that's powerful, that's fast, that starts working now. Maximum strength Clearasil. Its strength comes from benzoyl peroxide. Its speed from a micronized formula that goes down deep to clear your skin fast. Get maximum strength Clearasil and minimize the wait.
Let's see, who else he wants to talk? Oh, the man with the dog. Hi.
Hi there, Elvira.
How's it going?
Okay.
What's your name?
Paul.
Paul, let me tell you, have you ever had like a really bad trick played on you for Halloween?
Bad trip?
Bad trick. I'm sure you've had a lot of bad trips, Paul, but like a bad trick played on you for Halloween?
Yeah.
Yeah, like what?
Rubber dog do on my front step a couple times.
Oh, rubber dog do. That is vicious. But it's better than the real thing, though, right?
Much better, yeah.
Yeah. So you're lucky.
Yeah, myself. Very lucky, thank you.
How about your dog? What's the best, worst thing ever happened to him? Would you like to say a few words?
Oh, somebody laid a real one on his front step one.
Someone laid a person doo-doo on his step one. No.
That's Benny.
I gotta give him away. He's trying to eat the microphone.
These are the stars on Cablevision's new channel, American Movie Classics. And this is Cablevision's Stars of the Classics contest, where all you have to do to win is know the names of these legendary Hollywood faces. Look for the entry blank in the October 25th TV View, or pick one up at Cablevision's office. Name these all-time favorite stars from yesteryear and win with Cablevision's Stars of the Classics contest.
Katie remembers the day she won a local skating competition, and she gets better and better because she tries harder and harder. Maybe Katie wants to prove that nothing can stop her, not even epilepsy. Like most people with epilepsy, Katie is getting the treatment that lets her live the life she wants to live. With a little help and understanding, Katie's doing just great. Get the facts about epilepsy. Contact your local affiliate of the Epilepsy Foundation of America.
Hi, I'm Bob Dorian, host of an exciting new cable service called American Movie Classics, inviting you to discover the magic of Hollywood's most memorable movies and legendary stars. That's what you get on American Movie Classics every night of the week in prime time, uncut without commercials. And here's the really good news. Now American Movie Classics is available on your cable system.
Watch the preview of American Movie Classics Thursday, October 30th through Sunday, November 2nd on Cable Channel 10.
No sport has changed more over the past few years than tennis. It's more colorful, competitive, and controversial than ever. Tennis Magazine delivers all the action. The conflicts, the stars, the big matches, the new equipment, and the tips that can improve your game.
Get a year of tennis for only $9.97, less than half the newsstand price. Call 800-892-9000. You'll also get our free booklet with tips to improve your game. Call 800-892-9000.
prevent unintended pregnancies, the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists wants you to have the facts. For your free facts booklet, call 1-800-INTENDS. 1-800-INTENDS.
It has two wheels and two sources of power, goes from 0 to 192 in one shift, and can take you places just standing still. Yamaha DX100 synthesizer. Anything's possible.
At a time when so much music is just so much noise, Bruce Hornsby stands apart.
That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. How, but don't you believe?
Bruce Hornsby and The Range. Their breakthrough album tells it the way it is on RCA Records, cassettes, and compact discs.
That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is.
If you've been bobbing for apples for the last hour, it's time to come up for air. We'll be right back on MTV.
Everybody, up off your Beelzebubs. It's time for Exorcising with Elvira.
Okay, you say you're possessed by 20 pounds of extra flesh and you're having a devil of a time getting rid of it. What to do? Well, it's time to exorcise that fat away the exorcist way. Okay, first we're going to do away with that extra chin you've been paying hell for down at the office. Now we're going to start with some neck twists. And ready? Begin. And now, to the left. That's right. Feel the burn. And don't forget to breathe.
Then those Duran Duran guys started with a splinter group.
Oh, what a mess.
The power stations, the Arcadias, the solo albums. How could you keep up?
If it hadn't been for MTV Music News, I don't know what we would have done.
Andy Taylor, John Taylor, Simon Taylor.
My Taylor used to sing for the Honey Drippers.
MTV. Someday we'll look back at this and laugh.
From out of the peach comes Riuniti Natural Peach.
Peachy, peachy, peachy.
Bursting with a taste of fresh peaches.
Ah.
Not a watered-down cooler, just natural Riuniti.
Ooh. Peachy, peachy, peachy.
Riuniti Natural Peach. You'll go peaches over it.
Peachy Riuniti.
Sure.
Earth's candies taste so intense, you'll see grape purple, hear fruit punch,
fruit punch,
and feel wild cherry. And they have resin to help sweeten your breath. Earth's candies, nothing's ever the same after you taste one.
Peel me a grape.
Hi, here we are in Salem. It's Halloween night, and there's some people around here in some great costumes. Oh, look at these guys' costumes. Maria, you guys have on some great Halloween costumes.
This isn't a costume, lady. I'm a real policeman.
I'm so sure. Oh. He's a real policeman. How long have you been a cop here in Salem?
7 years.
Oh, yeah? And in that 7 years, have you ever arrested any witches?
No, I have, but you may be the first one.
Oh, I'm the first one.
Oh, you think that's funny?
Huh?
You think that's a joke?
Hey, lady, do you have a permit?
Why?
Do you have a permit to be out here?
Permit to do what?
Just turn around now. We're going
to
cuff you.
Permit to do
what? Just turn around. Get your hands back here.
What are you talking?
Stop giving us a hard time.
What do I have to have a permit for? I'm just out here being myself. It's Halloween. I'm dressed up.
Bad.
This is a costume.
Sorry.
It's a costume. It's MTV.
Yeah,
and look, I'm a star. I'm a celeb. I'm a big celebrity.
Oh, are you really?
I'm a big celebrity.
You can be a big celebrity in a can.
We'll be talking about it.
I'm Elvira.
I don't care who you are, lady.
I don't care.
Let's get her out of here.
You know, the treats you give out on Halloween are as important as the tricks you receive. You wouldn't want to be known as that old bag down the street who gives out stale candy, would you? I don't think so. Give a little time and thought to the treats you give out this year. Some good treats might be a Walkman or his and hers matching Rolexes. Bad treats would be raw fish, baked beans, or a bowling ball.
That Yugo is the lowest priced new car in America.
Did you know a new Yugo costs $1,200 less than an average used car?
Did you know payments on a Yugo are usually less than $89 a month?
Did you know a Yugo costs $2.18 a pound?
So whether you buy it by the month
or buy it by the pound,
buy a Yugo for only $39.90 and zip around town. Call 1-800-USA-YUGO. Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
Hello, darling. It's me, that cute little maid who loves to get paid. Elvira, Mistress of the Dark. And like I promised, it's time for that special treat for all you tricksters out there. That's right. It's time for Fanfare, please. Never mind. It's time for Elvira's weirdest, strangest, most bizarre video countdown of all time. Now, over the next hour, you're going to be seeing some of the sickest stuff ever set to celluloid. All these videos have been scientifically selected and approved by a completely impartial panel of judges. Me, myself, and I. And if you don't like it, lump it. I mean, what do you think I look like, Pricewaterhouse? Anyway, let's kick things off with one of my all-time favorite cool bands doing Shadow of Love, The Damned. Excuse me. I forgot I was on TV for a second there. I mean, coming in at number 10, it's Dave Vanian and The Dark. You know, Dave could be a pretty good-looking guy, but I guess no one's ever told him about Grecian formula. Now, no countdown of the strangest, weirdest, most bizarre videos of all time would be complete without that king of the kinky himself, Ozzy Osbourne. Here he is now in the number 9 position. I wonder if that's anything like the missionary. No, never mind. Anyway, at number 9, it's Ozzy Osbourne and Shot in the Dark on MTV.
Check us out every day, they said. Check us out every day or you'll miss something. The pressure. Pressure was enormous. One day, I decided, that's it. I am not going to check them out today.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about that.
MTV. Someday we'll look back at this and laugh.
Hi, darling. Glad to see you're back. Glad to see your front, too, but that's another story for another time. Just before the commercial break, you saw Ozzy Osbourne doing Shot in the Dark, which came in at number 9 in Elvira's weirdest, strangest, most bizarre video countdown of all time. Well, we caught up with Ozzy on the set of his upcoming film, appropriately entitled Trick or Treat, and asked him exactly what he thought of the special spooky videos I selected tonight.
I just think it's sexist, evil, satanic rubbish.
Whoa, dude, sure have changed your tune. Guy, maybe the same thing happened to him that happened to that girl in his video. Yeah, you know, she went to an Ozzy Osbourne concert looking normal, but after the concert, she was all weird and gnarly looking. Well, old Oz must have just come home from seeing Wayne Newton in Vegas or something, because he sure looked different to me. Ozzy, excuse me, but do you have anything you'd like to say to the audience before we move on?
Trick or treat, I'll see you on Halloween.
Oh, phew. Now there's the old Ozzy we know and hate. Thanks, Ozzy, and give my best to Harriet. Now stick around, because in the number 8 slot, we've got a real classic piece for you. Piece of what, I won't say. But a real classic piece from the Rocky Horror Picture Show. Let's do the Time Warp. Don't you dare think of going anywhere, darling, because I've got Lou Reed, Alice Cooper, and the Blow Monkeys coming right up on MTV. You're here with me, and no, my first name ain't Baby. It's Elvira, Mistress of the Dark, if you're nasty. And we're running down the top 10 weirdest, strangest, most bizarre videos of all time right here on Macabre TV. Now, the Time Warp from the Rocky Horror Picture Show came in at number 8, which brings us to number 7, and it's the video inspired by the biggest star in Japan, and I do mean the biggest, Godzilla. And now you're gonna find out why it's called I Was Afraid to Love Him.
I was afraid to love you, but now I want more of you. Your tender touch meant so much to me. I can't stop thinking about you. No, I can't live without you. I can survive when I'm in your arms. Turn on your love light much brighter. Baby, my heart's getting lighter.
Happy endings like that. They always make me cry. now in a more jugular vein, we've got my man, Alice Cooper, just doing what he does best, playing a typical dad to a typical teen in the video from the movie Friday the 13th. He's back.
It's always been the smoothest, freshest beer around, poured straight from the tap. And now, there's a true draft beer in a bottle. Miller Genuine Draft. It's not heat pasteurized like most bottled beers. It's cold filtered for real draft smoothness. Miller Genuine Draft. Ah, it's beer at its best.
Happy Halloween, darling, and welcome back to my own special brand of video countdown. Now, number six was He's Back with Alice Cooper, and he's back all right, like a bad case of the flu. Wow, just imagine having a dad like Alice. I mean, for that matter, just imagine having a dad named Alice. Whoa, too macabre. Now, number five on tonight's countdown is right up my alley. It's got a haunted mansion, ghosts, and the scariest part of all is it's by the Blow Monkeys. Not to be confused, of course, with the monkeys who haven't blown anything in ages except maybe their careers. Boy, the name Blow Monkeys sure does conjure up some weird images, though, doesn't it? Just like lead singer Dr. Robert does in his next video. At number five, it's Wicked Ways on Macabre TV. Oh, baby, I just love the Wicked Ways. Oh, excuse me, darling. Guess I've been here a little too long. I'm starting to go a little psycho. Psycho? Psycho? Did somebody say psycho? Whoa, what a coincidence. Number four on my weirdest, strangest, most bizarre video countdown of all time is based on the movie Psycho. It all takes place at the Bates Motel, which is a nice place to visit, but you wouldn't want to die there. You know what's sort of like a roach motel? People check in, but they don't check out. Get the picture? Anyway, here's number four, Carter Burwell with Screams of Love.
Cliff Guest and Angel Gracia, winners of MTV's Madonna Make My Video Contest.
We both came up with the idea. We wanted to do a love story.
The phone rang and it was crazy.
That made us feel real good, that she liked it.
People really win on MTV.
You could be next.
Again, darling, yes siree, it's me, that gal on the tube who's got the big ratings, Elvira, Mistress of the Dark, and I'm still counting them down here on Macabre TV. Now, it looks like we're down to number three already, and it's gotta be one of the strangest, if not the weirdest, video of the evening. It's another monster theme, sort of like Godzilla, but this time he ain't located in Japan. Here's another one of my close personal friends, but not that close, Fred Schneider of the B-52s with Monster in My Pants. Hey, Fred, is that a monster in your pants? Are you just happy to see me? You know, I've been told I got a couple of monsters my own darn self, but we won't go into that right now. Anyway, we're coming up on number two, one of my all-time favorite dudes in one of the all-time sickest videos ever. I love it. It's Lou Reed in No Money Down. Now, I happen to know from going backstage at so many rock concerts that it takes rock stars a long time to take their makeup off after the show. But heck, it must take Lou about 1,000 times as long. Wait a minute. Maybe there's nothing left to take off after the show. Gee, I'm gonna have to think about that one another time. Well, darling, we're getting close to that big finito, so don't let me catch you playing with your knobs, because coming up next is the scariest, the creepiest, most weirdest and frightening video of all time. That's right, number one in my countdown here on Macabre TV.
Did you know that Yugo is perfect for students who don't have much to spend?
Did you know that Yugo is perfect for young couples just starting out?
Did you know that Yugo is perfect for the single working man?
Or single working woman?
and it's the perfect second car for families living in the suburbs.
Did you know you can find your nearest Yugo dealer?
By calling 1-800-USA-YUGO.
No matter who you are
or where you live, everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
What about love, baby?
This is where you belong. From the long-awaited album From Till Tuesday, Welcome Home, on Epic Records cassettes and compact discs.
Well, darling, here it comes. As promised, for your viewing displeasure, the most frightening video you'll ever see in this or any other lifetime. Lock your doors and grab onto the person or pet of your choice, because here it is. No, it's not Jason. It's not Freddy Krueger. It's not even the alien. It's too scary. I can't even say it.
This picture, truly one of the most unusual ever filmed, contains scenes which under no circumstances should be viewed by anyone with a heart condition or anyone who is easily upset.
What? What? Huh? Oh, that pee is the door is so scary. I could hardly keep my eyes open through most of it. Well, anyway, that's about it. The 10 weirdest, strangest, most bizarre videos of all time, and you saw them here with me on MTV. I think I better get on out of Salem before they decide to have another witch hunt. I trust you enjoyed your little trip. I know I did. Till then, here's something to hold you over. Mwah! Hope you had a safe, insane Halloween, and, oh yeah, unpleasant dreams.
It's your special day, girl. Say hip hip hooray, girl. You've made it to Salem. You'll scream at the Witch Museum. It's like a bad dream. Elvira's in Salem. That girl on the broom is taking this town by storm. She's going to go as far as a girl can get. Don't worry if you start feeling a little warm. 'Cause Salem is smoking, we don't mean the cigarette. If you're yearning to see a witch burning, in your grave you'll be turning with Elvira in Salem. Find a witch and take it from Elvira.
Salem's bitches!
Talking about Salem, Mass. Elvira's bringing to it a great piece of it class. Good golly, Miss Molly. There's plenty of room on her trolley. So come on.